No, these are just skin allergies.
Oh, I'm so relieved.
Gracie! Hey, up in there, Sarah! Oh,
okay, bye. 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 Oh, thank God, she didn't remove my arm.
Nika was outgoing and friendly, and not to mention smart. She was someone everyone would deem to be perfect, except maybe for one type of love.
Meet Jenica's friends. Despite already being in ninth grade, they were all a little scatterbrained. Jenica was a complete opposite, and they all used this gem of knowledge as a valuable resource. Jenica remained oblivious to their actions and agreed to all their little favors with a smile. There was one person who hardly cared about it though.
Oh, the lights!
Yes, so.
Santa Claus?
Seriously, Jen? Santa?
The holidays are coming up, which reminds me, what do you want for Christmas?
You.
Ew, shut up, you losers.
Anyway, do you want to hang out next week?
I can't have an appointment. Maybe the next week.
Sure, I'll do it.
They always have to be so corny.
James and Nika have been going steady for a while.
Next month marks their third month series.
James and Jenny. Better to bring any of the mushy stuff here.
Yay! No.
Anyways, I should probably get time. get to meet them for some point.
Yeah, sure.
Already died. It seems dramatic, but it's true. I'm pretty sure the dead body hanging in my bedroom should be proof of that. In all honesty, you are the best friend I've ever had. You've seen me laugh, you've seen me cry, and all the things in between. In all the years I've known you, there isn't a single secret that I haven't shared, except maybe for this. The truth is, Chrissy, I've been fighting for leukemia for the last 3 years. You could say it was a losing battle. Most of you have already noticed the symptoms, like weight loss and the red spots on my skin. I just made excuses as I went along with everyday life. But the fact of the matter is, it wasn't the disease that killed me. It was me. I hung myself as soon as I sealed this letter. I overheard you and Vince back in the storeroom when we had our sunbreak together in the resort. You could say, I was shocked to hear something like that. But the truth to be told, it was never my intention to steal James from me. Don't worry about me as I go to the next life. In fact, I'm doing you a favor. At least this way, nothing will stand between you and James. I hope you treat him well. You, of all people, should know how much I loved him. Sincerely, Jenica.